switch between a standby screen, intro animation, and different video sources and graphics arrangements within your Lightstream Studio project with the power of scenes. You can add as many scenes as you need, where you can create specific layouts and switch between during your live stream. Sports and event broadcasts can switch between camera angles and picture-in-picture arrangements. Webinars can switch from showing multiple guests in one scene to focusing on a single guest in another scene. Gamers can switch between a scene with their camera and another scene for clean gameplay or intermission. You can use the duplicate command to create a new scene based on an existing one. Drag and drop scenes to rearrange them for ease and delete to clean up. While live in a creative project, clicking on a scene will bring up a preview in the canvas, but not go live until you click Update Stream. For faster paced switching, toggle Quick Scene Switch. With this enabled, clicking on a scene will immediately make it go live. You can even use a mobile device as a remote control to switch between scenes. Just log into your Lightstream Studio account with your mobile device's browser, and you can both start and stop your live stream as well as switch between scenes away from your computer. For more tutorials on how to take full advantage of the power of Lightstream Studio, please check out our other videos or visit our knowledge base at golightstream.com.